rocket that will someday carry astronauts to the moon. This enormous part of the rocket features five powerful F1 engines, and today, April 16th, 1965, for the first time, if all goes well, all five will fire together. This facility here in Huntsville has been the nerve center of the race to test the rockets that will fly the first humans to the moon. Werner von Braun and his team, along with engineers from Rocketdyne, have been designing and testing the F1 engine for years, trying to solve the problems caused by scaling up to such a huge and powerful engine. Getting to this point has not been easy. Violent vibrations caused by the igniting fuel, what engineers call combustion instability or chugging, have been a nagging problem for the F1. During many tests, these vibrations have literally ripped apart the engine, setting the program back. But now, in order to meet President Kennedy's deadline, it has been decided to test all five together, 2 months ahead of schedule. A failure during this test could end our hopes of getting to the moon by the end of this decade. Looks like the test conductor, Robert Sadler, has checked with his guys on their console to confirm all systems are go. We're about to witness history in the making.
Automatic countdown sequence at start.
Kennedy's goal of going to the moon in this decade is now possible.